Sup, Raya? Hello, how's everyone doing? I am in my little attic by the sea in Brighton, and I'm going to do some songs. I'd like to thank P & Co for having me, and I'm going to do an Amazon song to start off with that I haven't done acoustically before.
Must have been all over town, dragging all these bones around. In between the cracks I found, there could be nobody, there could be nobody. I tore my clothes and split my crown. We're trying to find what I'm without. In between the cracks I found, there could be nobody, there could be nobody. Ooh, 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 ooh. Got to find you, 'cause I need a friend. I must have been all over town, swap the love I might have found for the dreams that wore me down. There could be nobody, there could be nobody. Tried every haunted bar around, dived all my clothes to the ground. All my own kid calling out. There could be nobody, there could be nobody. Ooh, 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 ooh. Got to find you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. 'Cause I need a friend. Been hiding right in front of me. There could be nobody.
Hey, you. Thank you very much. Yes, 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 yes. How's everyone doing? I haven't done that one for a while. I haven't done any songs for a while from any of the albums because, you know, I've been writing new ones. There you go, that's a little snippet. Thanks to P & Co for having me. How's everyone doing? Hey, Josh. Everyone good? Good Friday. Everyone staying in like me? Hey, do you want to see the view of Brighton outside my window? Give me a moment. Oh, I'm Matt from the Amazons, by the way, if you don't know who I am. Check this out. Let me turn this around. Cool. It's cool, right? I've been in an attic for about 4 weeks now. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Check out old Bowie up there. That was a present from Joe for my 25th birthday. Yeah, the sound of seagulls. Alex, honestly, I get woken up every morning about 6 a.m. by the old fuckers. Name of the guitar is a Gibson Dove Elvis Presley edition. Thank you, Gibson, for this. It's great. Hello, Brazil. Sup? Okay. I've been doing a lot of this. These live streams. So if you've seen one, you might have seen a lot of the Amazon stuff. But we had a really good time playing this one in Newcastle.
Like you were. Oh man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life. 24 and so much more. Live alone in a paradise that makes it new to you. Love lost, such a cost. Give me things that don't get lost, like a coin that won't get tossed. I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. And one look in my eyes and you can tell it's true. Lullabies, look in your eyes. Run around the same old town. Doesn't mean that much to me. That mean too much that you. I've been first and last. Look at how the time goes past. But I'm all alone at last. Rolling home to you. I'm a lot like you. I need someone to hold me the whole day through. And one look in my eyes and you can tell it's true. Oh man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. So we've got Black Honey next. And I believe that Izzy from Black Honey is going to sing some songs at 7:30, which is cool. I think they're Black Honey are a Brighton band. I only moved here about a month ago, and I wanted to hang out with all the Brighton bands and like Demo Pappy and Royal Blood and Yonica. I don't know anyone in the Magic Gang, but they seem cool, and I think they are from Brighton. But I haven't really been able to go outside that much or like meet anyone. You know. So hopefully that's one of the first things I'm going to be doing when I get out of here. Going for a beer with D-Mob. All right. So, you might be aware or not, there was an artist, an old artist called John Prine, who lost his life a couple of days ago. And I had only really gotten into John, like, I only discovered him. He wasn't really a thing in my life until about 6 months ago, when a friend of mine, Josh Spears, introduced me to him. And it took a while to get into, because his voice isn't the most accessible. It's not like, that's not what the point of his music is. It's the lyricism, which I always kind of focused on the melodies first, and then the lyrics come second. And but it's been a real trip to go through his catalogue and almost listen to some of his like bigger hits sung by other people. So Bonnie Raitt did a song of his called Angel from Montgomery that I'm going to have a crack at. I'm going to try. But yeah, he's just someone that I understand I will be delving into his back catalogue for a long time, because it's great, and I'm really sad he's gone. For an artist I've only discovered about 6 months ago. But it's either, seems to be that I've noticed that it's either people like were aware and listened to John Prine their whole lives, or aren't aware of him. And I sit in the middle. I'm only just aware of him. Preference, Stella or Guinness? Guinness. Moretti. Hello, Brazil. D-Mob were a great opener. All right, here we go.
I am an old woman, named after my mother. My old man's another, child has grown old. If dreams were thunder and lightning desire, this whole house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, had me a cowboy. He wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time ago. No matter how hard I try, these years just roll by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I can hear them buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening with nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Thank you.
Sweet. That was fun. Every time I do a live stream, I keep on getting complaints from the neighbours. So I might refrain from doing any more. But I'm going to do quarantine karaoke. Quarantine karaoke on Sunday. On Jack Saunders Instagram. I might do some Avril Lavigne.
Junk food forever, late nights together, jackets leather, I can't forget you. I changed for better, now we're not together. Junk food forever, it's getting too late to find somebody new. Don't wanna be alone. Don't wanna be alone. Yeah. Don't wanna be alone. Yeah. Feels like forever when I'm stuck here on my own. Junk food forever, it's better late than never. I'm feeling the pressure, forgetting to remember. Have I changed for better? Now we are not together. Junk food forever, it's getting too late to find somebody new. Don't wanna be alone. Yeah. wanna be alone. Cause it feels like forever, I'm stuck here on my own. There you go. See ya. Love ya. Love you all. Working on some new music. Don't you worry about that.
Keep on supporting P&Co. Because they're making some banging clothes. Maybe we should like do a collab. P&Co. Maybe. Maybe. I love playing for you guys. Thank you very much. Make sure you put pressure on other artists to do it. I mean, what can be more pure than me picking up a guitar and playing the songs that you like? Or songs that I like? Time is now, isn't it? I mean, everyone's waiting around. I think if you look back at history and stuff, and you see like explosions in music when people need it the most. Everything from the Great Depression and, you know, that explosion of blues and country music, and then, kind of the big band and coronary stuff in the 40s. And I was just watching the Miles Davis documentary, and there was an explosion of jazz in Paris, in newly liberated Paris. And he went over there in 48 or something like that, and the people were just dying for music. And I think now's the time for that kind of thing. I'm interested to see what we all do, what artists do. Not to mention the civil rights meets hippie meets anti-Vietnam War movement explosion of rhythm and blues and soul and rock and roll in the 60s that gave us such amazing music. I don't know. I was just listening to Act On Baby, the U2 album that they made in Berlin when the Berlin Wall came down. I just think if you're an artist, the time's now to step up and do something about it. Even, I'm not saying that people need to tell people to social distance. I don't think that's the role of the artist, because those are messages that we're seeing every day. Do you mean? Like, I don't need to tell you to social distance. Don't need to tell you to stay at home. You see these messages every fucking day. So do I. Like, I've got the message. I don't mean it like that. I think artists should step up by being present and just playing music. Just fucking pick up a guitar and play music. Just communicate with people on this medium. On this format. Just because, you know, I can do it. I just wonder what all the artists like The Stones or Lennon or Dylan would be doing if they had this technology in the 60s. Because it's so easy to communicate with people, why wouldn't you? And it's usually the most vocal of artists that have gone missing now. That's how I feel. Those who, you know, a year ago were known for having the biggest mouths and challenging everything. I go on their social media and there's nothing. But like, now's the time, isn't it? That's how I feel. Do you want another song? What's the time? Anybody got the time? Do y'all want another song?
No, you can reach me on my phone. No, you can see me, 'cause I'm better off alone. Don't have the strength to carry on. Don't have the guts to let you know what's going on. Now I've begun to realize you're not the one I need, but you're everything I see. I wanna love, it's not enough. You got me crawling back forever, baby. It's not a question of what's wrong. It's not a question, girl, I know I've led you on. If I'm afraid to be alone, when indecision comes to call, I know we're done. Now I've begun to realize you're not the one I need, but you're everything I see. I wanna love, it's not enough. You got me crawling back forever, baby.
Let's do it on Sunday. We're going to do an announcement about it. It'll be around the same time. Let's do more. Okay, I love you. Thank you, Bianca. That was really fun. Enjoy Izzy from Black Honey, because they've got some amazing songs. And we'll do this again.